week two, day five. And so we are going to be heading out to the river today with our two dogs. And so it's going to kind of be an all day thing. So I'm got to quickly do this workout today, and because we don't want to miss a day. So my husband's taking the dogs out to the back field, and so I'm dog free right now. So I'm going to hurry up, kick this workout out, hopefully before they return, so I don't have to worry about dogs being in the way. So let's get to it.
Okay, just so that we're all on the same page, this is the workout that we're doing today. It should be very fun. I'm a little sore from yesterday, but we can do this together. As you can see, I'm wearing my jean shorts. We were going to head out to the river, and so I just put on what I was going to be wearing to the river. And I highly recommend that you put on workout clothes, or at least flexible pants, because this workout was 20 times harder than it should have been because of these pants.
Thank you. got my workout done. It was not as easy, and not super easy, but it wasn't over the top. I'm glad these are short exercises while I'm starting to build back my endurance. Definitely a lot stronger. You can see on any one of my videos previous, especially the first one, how different this workout is, and I'm only at the end of day or week two. Tomorrow is weigh-in. Cross our fingers. Hopefully we've lost at least 1 pound. We'll see.